It's me, Boo, here on the Boo Channel. As you can see, I was outside with my mom, he was bored and didn't know what to do, and he's in trouble. So I can't play the game, so if you want to I was going in the restroom, and he asked me if we can, if I can go to take a walk, if I wanted to walk in. We just went around the complex, and now he's back in. He's watching Ty play the game. That's the only close thing you can do with it, that has to do with the game. So he's watching Ty play the game, and I just went out. I don't know. My stomach's been hurting, and I just went back into the bathroom. Yeah, it's crazy. So yeah, I'm scared. Tomorrow might be my first day to go back to work. You know, I don't have to do the same work I do before I had got the hernia. I still have to go back to work for 3 weeks. 3 weeks. I don't know if tomorrow or Monday or even Tuesday. I don't even know if they're gonna contact me. They might not contact me on Sunday. I don't even know about Monday, because Monday's a holiday. So I don't even know. We'll see. I just hate going back. I hate going to work, you know. I just want to go to get a different job, but I hate that I can't find anything. I just can't do anything because I'm not who I am. And, I feel like I'm my sister. She doesn't like people bossing her around. But she can find a job. She can actually find a job. And then she has her something that inspires her, like she wants her clothing line. If she's really good with that, design clothes and shoes and everything else. Like, so if she has something that she could probably do, it. She can make money. Me, I don't know. Going to KFC, going to JJ Snacks. I could try to do orders again too, but I don't want to go back to Camden. I don't know what I can do. I could probably do, she does some designer stuff and plus like cleaning, so maybe I can her or whatever, but that depends on if I live close to her, and then she might be rude again at some point. I never really say I'm trying to save money and everything, but I want a big house. My sister is very big and everything. And hopefully, that's my life. Hernia appointment, hernia surgery appointment, baby process, and getting shot every day, and Tuesday I had another appointment to clarify because I was too tired, and I need to clarify, I should be Ty's, fiance is doing his surgery, hopefully the 13th, the shot work, all the shots work out, so hopefully that will go good, so we can do the egg retrieval, and then, I'm gonna probably get some 5 days to put back in me. He doesn't have to do aspiration anymore, because we already did it. All he had to do it once. Hopefully his sperm is good. Hopefully, because I want a kid. We want five kids. And then we start out with one. If we get twins, we do one more. Three kids, and it gets down to three for a while. Do we want to do it again and everything? But yeah, that's my life. I hope you like the channel. I try. Not very good. I'm not very creative, but I'm still trying to stick with this because it's the only thing I can do. I can stick with that and dancing. If I don't get frustrated with the moves, if I have a choreographer, I'll have to make a certain dance step or anything. But yeah. does too, but like, I don't know. School is hard and everything else. I probably can if I like do my work on time and everything. It's like, you need to do school, you need a school, you need a diploma. I don't know, Bobby. Where are you going? Where are you going? You're always leaving. Ow. Ow. You're always leaving. Where are you going? Where are you going?
Yeah, you're always stalking.
Anyway, this is the Root Channel. I hope you like my Root Channel. If you're enjoying me every day, I try to make my root channels. And as always, from me root to you, happy to do. Please like, subscribe, comment, and suggestions. See ya. Bye.